We've just arrived in the Lake District. Bonnie lads on tour once again. The three Chris's. And today we're going to climb up Skiddaw. That's where we're going. All the way up there. Messi's ready for it, our son. Alright, mate. When we finish the hike, we're going to make our way to a caravan park and have a few drinks, do some cooking. Come on. Jesse. So that's three Wainwrights done the day. We've done Little Man, Skiddaw, and Longscale Fell. Now, lads, the plan dingo is we'll get back to the van dingo, man dingoes. We'll make our way to the caravan park, do some cooking, some drinking.
Whiskey giveaway, don't forget that.
Oh, yes. We will draw the winner for the giveaway. Champion. Right, it's time to draw. See who the winner is for the 500 subs giveaway. That's the prize. Highland Park Viking Honour. Get these two bonny lads to do the draw. Chrissy's holding the bag. Have a good rake around me. Pick someone out. See who the lucky winner is of this fantastic prize. Mandingos. Short of the camera. Right. See who it is.
And you can get it up.
And the winner is Alan Metalman Outdoors.
Give us a look at that. There we go. Alan Metalman Outdoors.
Why he's handsome.
What's wrong with that?
You can easily cut that off.
So, Alan Metalman, I'll get in touch with you. I'll send you a message and then we'll sort out how I'm going to get this delivered to you. Right.
Oh, yes.
Oh, yes.
Oh, yes.
We've arrived at the campsite.
Very glamorous.
It's absolute shithole.
But it is an art.
We're not bothered. We've got a few beers.
It's about who you've got.
And Chef Kristofsky's going to get the food on.
Oh, yes.
Mexican food tonight, Mandingo.
We're going to have tacos tonight, mate.
Right.
Just don't drop it.
Aye, don't drop your food this time,
I'll
man.
Try not to, man.
Chef Romney's already again. Come here, fast off.
Get yours.
Let me get my fast off.
Why are you some gun? Why you some gun?
Chris, do it over the pan, mate, and then it'll fall back.
Well, yeah, I was just going to stuff mine on the plate, you know what I mean?
No, mate.
Right, it's whiskey review time again. What I've got this time is this beauty. Long Branch, made by Wild Turkey. However, let's get on with it.
No wonder. New line, isn't it? Get it out. Sell some in there. Let's have it. This is the real I am, this shit though, isn't it, Chris?
Oh, that's good stuff, man.
Expensive. Not like the lamp.
Oh, and let's chin chin.
All the best, lads. Been a great day.
To the outdoor life.
By Iceki.
Once again.
You want to get a nice there? You're straight into it there. You're straight into it instead of having a smell first.
Oak.
What about the taste? Quite oaky, aye?
Oak.
Quite oaky. Quite woody.
Quite oaky.
Sweet.
Sweet, aye?
Spicy.
It's got a sweet smell. A little bit spicy.
Not too harsh, neither.
Vanilla. I'm getting a bit of vanilla.
Right. Straight into it. We're not going to muck about and drag it on this time.
It's lovely, mate, like.
Beautiful.
That's got like an oak taste to it.
Peppery.
Sweet. Sweet.
You getting a bit pepper?
A bit spicy,
yeah.
It's a bit spicy. Mandingos.
Strange, but at the same time fascinating. Well, this is
nice.
This is the nicest whiskey I have ever tasted since we've been coming out.
Has got like a little bit of a fruity taste to it. It's sweeter than the normal Wild Turkey. This is sweeter than that.
10 times better than
that. And a lot nicer.
10 times better. Absolutely fantastic, Christopher.
Lovely.
Do you like it?
Divine, eh?
Divine. Mm-hmm. I think divine is the divine word of the day.
I can taste like a little bit of a caramel thing going on. Don't know if you're getting it.
Quite sweet.
Caramel, oak, pepper, vanilla. You name it, mate, it's in there.
Anyway,
it's all in there.
Get this
good
down the hatch.
From Long.
And give it a quick marks out of 10. Me, I'm going to give it 8 out of 10 because I think that is beautiful.
8.2.
8.2.
Just to be awkward.
That'll do for me.
It is nice.
Long Branch, made by Wild Turkey. Absolutely beautiful. So we've left the campsite, we've just pulled up here at the seafront. We're going to have another coffee, get some breakfast on her.
Right.
Nice bacon, sausage and eggs.
So he's straight-laced, you know what I mean? He's from a different era. He's probably come off Facebook because he used to be...
Thank you. Right, guys, that's the end of this video. I hope you've enjoyed it. I think these lads have.
Oh, yes.
Been a good weekend, hasn't it?
Brilliant.
If you've enjoyed it, please subscribe for more videos. Hit the like button and press the bell. Make sure you see the other videos. That's it till next time. See you later.
Right.